Good morning, Charis Bible College. We are so honored to be with you. So I just want to say a couple of things before we get started this morning. First of all, I want to say to this group of people right here behind me, I am so grateful for them. Are you guys so grateful for this beautiful choir? You know, they've made a really big commitment in their busy lives and full-time school, full-time jobs, and rehearsals and practice on their own time. And I just wanted to honor them this morning for being here and for being faithful, and most of all for their heart of worship. Thank you guys for being worshipers and modeling that. And then, amen, let's give them another big hand. Yeah, praise God. And then this little precious beside me, this is Allison Blair, everyone. You may not know this, but Allison is a graduate of the worship school here at Charis as well. Last year she graduated, and so she's just stayed in town and been working hard and joins us whenever she can, but you guys are in for a treat. She's gonna bless us with this anointed gift that God has given her. So thank you, Allison, for being with us. Let's give her a big hand. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can we just start off by praising the King of Kings, honoring the greatest one of all that's in the house this morning? Oh, hallelujah. We praise and worship and honor you, Jesus. Fix our hearts and our minds, our attention and our affection on you this morning. Worthy, worthy, worthy is the Lamb.
Give me wisdom.
about today's chapel, and I really, well, actually started yesterday at rehearsal, but I believe we're just supposed to take a moment right here and pray with one another. I believe there are things going on, well, I know of some things, and some of you do too, that have just happened recently in our families and in this school body, in the church. And we're a family, right? And when one weeps, we weep with them. And I just would like to ask you to take a moment, just check with your brother or sister beside you, in front of you, behind you, and pray with them about anything they may need, whether it's encouragement, whether they need healing, whether it's for their physical body or for their soul right now. Just take a moment to actually listen and care for one another. Hallelujah. Oh, Father, we thank you. Where two or more are gathered in your name, you're right here in our midst. Thank you for healing hearts, minds, bodies, relationships. Jesus, you came to heal the brokenhearted, to bind up every wound, to set at liberty anyone held captive, to bring sight to the blind, to cast out demons. Lord, we trust in you. You are our rock. Your word is true. Your name is the name above every name. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Worthy, worthy, worthy is the Lamb of God that was slain from the foundation of the world. We look to you. Give us your vision, Lord, your perspective on things right now. Change our mind, change our heart, change our vision. Give us wisdom, wisdom, godly wisdom, liberal wisdom, to know what to say, what to do in this season, right here, right now, in our lives. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Father, for the power of prayer. Oh, we thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for your presence.
darkness now is ending. In the kingdom of light, in the kingdom of light, forever under your dominion. You're the king of my life, you're the king of my life. Your life just to give us new life. Now from the lips of the forgiven, hearing anthem arise, 'cause Jesus, you're alive. Oh, you reign above it all, you reign above it all. Darkness running out of an empty grave, now seated alone in glory, thrown on the highest praise. You send the darkness running out of an empty grave, now seated alone in glory, and thrown on the highest praise. You send the darkness running out of an empty grave.
Yeah. To the God of love. So
Gives us all things, all things. Thank you, Jesus. Worthy are you, Jesus.
Freedom reigns in this place. Mercy and grace flowing here in this place. There is freedom,
so much freedom.
Oh, freedom reigns in this place. rivers of mercy and grace are flowing here in this place. There is freedom.
Love you guys.